I won. Nah, let me stop. I mean, like, what the hell is this bitch talking about? But yeah, I battled a girl. I know I told y'all about the first video. I'm the queen, and I battled this boy named Kev. And in the comments, you could see she was like, I better practice or whatever, because he's making another battle up between me and her. And I won that one. What's really good? Yeah. Nobody messing with me. Like, come on now. Let me stop. But, yeah. The, what's it called? The deal was, if I win, I'd make a video of I am the queen again. And basically, yeah, she had to bow down. So, yeah, I won that one. Four rounds. I think she won, like, one. And, yeah, that was it. She was a challenge. She was a challenge. I mean, she was very challenging. Actually, the girl I did before her, she was just easy. Like, I ain't trying to seem cocky or nothing, but she was just, like, really easy to me. Like, come on now. You couldn't come up with nothing better. Now, let me stop. Yes, I'm about to do my victory dance. Like, what's really good? Like, here we go. Cause I won, and she lost, and I won, and she lost, and I won, and she lost, and I won, and I won, and I won, hey, I won, woo! Sorry, I just had to get all that energy out of me real quick, but feeling good, you know what I'm saying? Hit it with my Kimbo slice punch rhymes. Hold on, I gotta I am. Yeah, so like she was just throwing balls at me, and I was just throwing them back. Like I was just throwing them back. Like, know what I'm saying? I was ducking and I started throwing them back. tired, man. My weave is all sweating. Yeah, so moral of the video, I won, she lost. I'm the queen once again. She bowed down to me now. Like, what's really good? And, I'm about to go lay back down. So, deuces.